Yes. Shemp is not. Oh, Shemp is. Oh. Miss Jones, bring in the earthly report of my nephew, Mr. Shemp. Shemp, there seems to be some mix-up regarding your eligibility to enter these portals.
But Uncle Mortimer, I...
Is this what you want, sir?
Thank you. Shemp!
Bad, Uncle Mortimer.
I hope you brought your asbestos suit with you.
Asbestos suit? Gosh, no. I wouldn't need it up here. No. Look, what did I do that was wrong?
I wouldn't know, having died before you were born. But your report shows that you and your cousins, Moe and Larry, have been pretty bad boys.
Oh, well, I'll be on my way. Get me a pitchfork and a red union suit and I'll go.
Wait. I'll give you one chance. Go back to Earth and reform Moe and Larry, and you can come back here for good.
Gee, thanks. I'll reform that Moe and Larry if it kills me. Hey, that doesn't make sense. I'm already dead.
You realize that they will not be able to hear you or see you.
They won't be able to hear me or see me? That's great. That's perfect.
File this report, Miss Jones, until Mr. Shemp returns from his earthly visit. Oh, by the way, my nephew, Mr. Shemp, my secretary, Miss Jones.
How do you do?
Charmed.
Was down this way, one block and one block to your right.
Gee, thanks.
Well, goodbye.
Goodbye, she says. If I leave now, that proves I'm dead. Well, goodbye. Listen, you old rain cloud, why don't you look where you're going? I had the right of way. What's the idea? You think you're in California? Gee whiz.
Oh!
Cut it out, Uncle Mortimer!
Oh.
Wait for me!